So I got the day off and we're gonna do something special?
Yeah.
What do you think it is?
I don't know. Do you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna drive there right now.
Is it a surprise for me?
Kinda.
I hope I like it.
Me too. Where are we at?
We're at Hollywood.
Hollywood and Highland right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're gonna find something pretty neat to do. I got a special surprise for you in a little bit.
House?
No, it's around here.
What is it? What is it?
You gotta wait and see.
Is it the cactus?
Guess who I just saw?
What?
Darth Vader. Wanna see him? I think he's getting some tea. I'm hanging out with Michael Jackson. What do you think? Darth Vader's hanging out with Michael Jackson?
Yeah.
We're here at the Chinese theater.
Yeah.
You know what's playing in the movie theater here?
What?
What do you think?
I don't know.
Look behind you at that sign.
Star Wars. Can we watch it?
We're gonna watch it.
Yay!
In the theater.
Yay!
On the second day. This is the opening weekend.
Yay!
You ready?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? Get snacks?
Mm-hmm.
What do you want?
Popcorn.
Popcorn?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm gonna call it hot corn, but hot corn's gonna be popcorn.
How excited are you?
Okay, so we just finished the movie. Yeah, for your first time watching a real movie in the theater, by the way. The second time you've ever been in a theater. First time was Monsters University, remember that one? This one is much longer and it's not a cartoon, so it wasn't as entertaining for you. Did you like it?
It was like right in the middle.
Just in the middle?
Yeah, for the last time I was like, this is not good. And I was like, this is good. Oh, no. It's over there. We're back and forth.
So some of it was good and some of it was bad?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, when you get a little bit bigger, you'll appreciate that you went and saw this. Maybe when the next movie comes out, you'll like it because you'll be a little bit older, a couple years older. And you're going to love the new Star Wars area at Disneyland, right? That's pretty exciting.
Is it going to be Princess Leia?
Probably.
Anyways, will we go to Princess Leia? Will we go to Princess Leia? Will they go to Star Wars at Disneyland? I wish you could give me. You remember the girl who fired that guy?
Yeah.
The girl with the things?
Yeah.
The bumps on her head?
Yeah.
I want to
her name is Rey.
Rey, yeah.
Well, it's going to be dark outside and maybe even raining, but let's go see if the Star Wars characters are back out there. Maybe we can get a picture this time.
Good thing I have a card.
Come on. So it's kind of rainy. So we're going to hurry up and find Darth Vader. Ready? And then we'll get out of here. Here's Wonder Woman. Time to take a picture with Wonder Woman?
Yeah.
Okay. How was that?
Good.
Meeting Wonder Woman?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Yeah, it was. My eyes was like, oh.
What was that, the lightsaber?
Yes.
That was pretty cool. You held the bad guy saber. You could have stabbed him and been the hero.
What if I did?
That would be funny. That was pretty cool, though, that you took
a
picture of him.
Yeah, I like that girl.
Like that? Oh, Rey. Yeah, you like Rey. All right. Well, it's probably going to start raining a little bit more. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.